Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Alright, nothing hidden. Okay, think we're in for something interesting here.
You're the first contestant I've seen in a while. If you come all the way here to Schwank Fortress, you must watch Stone Keys. And if that's the case, you must compete against me. If you win, I'll let you through to where the stone key rests. However, if you lose, you will suffer a terrible fate. Awful. So, what do you want to do?
I'll take you on.
Dirty Fort now.
And that's the other cool thing with this game. They randomly throw this sort of thing at you where it's like, this is a change in mechanic.
Ha ha, ladies and germs, welcome everybody to the 65th Super Fun Quirk Quiz. Perk up those ears. If you correctly answer 5 of the following questions, you win. But you get 3 of them wrong, you'll suffer a cruel and unusual punishment. Now, for the first question. What's hidden in this palace?
Stone keys.
Is that your real answer? Are you sure? That's correct. That question was too easy, but only gets harder from here, much harder. So prepare yourselves. On to question 2. What do one Mr. Softener and one Mr. Fireflower cost in Petalburg total?
I didn't go into the shop. 12? No. Crap.
Wrong, you fools. Remember, if you get 3 wrong, you'll have to suffer like you won't be doing. Don't let the pressure get to you.
I didn't go into the shop, so that's not good.
Moving on, question 3. What's the name of the mayor of Edelberg?
Krupp is that guy, isn't it?
Okay. That's correct. That question was too easy, but it only gets harder from here, much harder. So prepare yourselves. We're not done yet, folks. Question 4. Tell me, where is the crystal star?
Hooktail Castle.
Is that your real answer?
3, right?
That's correct. That question was too easy, but from here it only gets harder, much harder.
Same thing. You're starting to loop dialogue.
Are you ready for the diabolical question 5?
How can one get from Petal Meadows to Rogueport?
Go through a pipe! Right again! Tell me you didn't get your 4th right answer. It can't be true. That's it. I'm making the rest of these near impossible. Get ready for a brain pain. On to question 6. Which of the fallen creatures have hands?
Koopa Troopas. Well, I was worried after question 2.
No, that's right. You correctly answered 5 questions. I don't believe it. You win. So very angry. I can't believe I lost. I guess I have to let you through, stupid rules.
That voice is tough on my throat. Oh, man. And compulsively save, just in case, because you know how things are. Multi-bounce. Jump on all foes in a row with perfect action commands. Yes, please. So that's another FP thing. So, might be best if I missed. Might be best if I do the, Alright. Yeah, so multi-bounce is a thing. paddle. What do we got? Fuzzy? What a hyper cute little guy, huh? Cut back on the caffeine. HP's 3, of course. Suck your HP and use it to replenish the rock. Isn't that the worst? Meet you! Doesn't that just sound totally gross? Anyway, guard against them by pressing A the moment they release you. Timing is pretty hard to master, so practice! Alright. Missed. Missed. I got the first one. Let's try it out. Only one damage, eh? Aye, too late. Ah, these guys are hard. Tad too early there. Yeah, these guys are hard to stop. Nope. It's so hard to read what he's doing. Which makes him very hard to block. I definitely need to get the drop on these guys. Simultaneously attack close and replenish from HP. Yeah, that sounds good. Ah, I missed it! Oh, that was a waste. That's one done. Alright, I can guard them. I tried countering in the last few. Missed that timing just barely. Ah, come on. There we go. I'm not even gonna bother trying to, counter these guys. I'm just gonna go for the guard. Because holy crap. It's hard enough to get the guard. Forget about the counter. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna put into star power next. Alright, so I think there's a key in each direction. Sunstone. Can't flee. Screw you guys. Probably should have just done that from the offset because it kills them. Eleven more. And we have ourselves a level. Alright, so the other direction will give us the other key. Which we can then use in the meadow to unlock the way to Hooktail's castle. There we go. Got it. Yeah, the tattle thing is nice because it actually lets me see how much health they have and strategize a little bit. Alright, two more. Yeah, I struck first. And that's why I switched. No, I'm not gonna counter that. I can't guard it, though. The switch mechanic's super good because it allows me to strategize, plan on getting moves like that. Sweet! I got a bingo! Ah! I blew it. Too early. He's dead, so it doesn't matter. And we got a level! So yeah, let's put it into flower points. Flower power, whatever the heck it is. Yeah, so we'll put it into our FP this time. That allows us to use our strong moves a bit more. Which will be super handy in boss fights. Got the moonstone. Can't flee. That's fine. Alright, we're not gonna waste items this time. Mistimed. It's so hard to time. Ugh! Too late by a split second. It's so specific. Oh, that's fine. It was a split second too late. Come on! That one should have counted. I really need to get the timing down on the guards on these dang fuzzies. I'm doing it way too late. Which is super unfortunate. Alright, so now we have both the keys. So at this point we can backtrack to the beginning of the village, and then go up to Hooktail's castle.
Mark! Hey, you suspicious types, this is our place. And coming in here is rude. Sorry, suckers. If you want a warm welcome, too bad. Now I lunch on your head.
Wow! Can't flee. Immediate power smash.
Hey, how you jumps are tougher than you look. But I'm not getting... Yet, everyone get him!
That is a lot of them. Tattle him. I can see the health of the fuzzy horde. That's a golden fuzzy. Whoa, those are super rare. I'm serious. Whoa. HP is 10. Attack is 1. Defense is 0. Alright. It won't suck your HP. Huh. Oh. Crap. This would be a good time for this. Oh, come on. That worked. I was too late. Guess I'll get him though. Why do I keep going for counters on things like that?
Mark, you got me.
Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. Alright, time to go back to the village. We now have the keys. Alright. Might as well take on a bunch of these enemies and get a little bit of grinding. I totally mistimed that because I wasn't. Oh crap, that was a... Okay, actually pay attention to what we're doing. That's what I learned from that. Hi, Luigi. Got him. Okay, Luigi's just hanging out in the audience. That's cool. Yeah, I got him. All right. Oh, I mistimed it. Alright, so next time we level up, I think we'll put it into our, heart points. So that way we have more health. Welp. I need to get that more often. Arr! I'm hitting it too early. That's the problem. That's most certainly my problem right now. Got him. Alright. Well, at least they're both flying down now. Ah, come on! There we go. That's more like it. There. Actually take my time and do that correctly. I have a ton of coins because I haven't really needed them that much. Might as well just grind my way back through. There we go. I got another bingo! What does Star do? Star Power. Oh, that makes sense. I probably should be using Sweet Treat more since I will be constantly filling the dang gauge. Oh, I didn't actually get the jump on him. That's that one done. Yeah, that's how it's done. Oh, I actually got him there. I was like, did I just miss? Sweet. Nice. We're not really getting much star points now, which is unfortunate. We're working our way towards our next level. You defeated the fatal monster Swamp? Whoa, well done. But wait, hold on now. That means I have no more job, does it? Well, what do I suppose I should do now, huh? What a pickle. Do you have anything to... You're gone. How about the old man?
Well done then, Murphy. Found the stone keys, have you? Excellent work. Next, you'll need to find the secret pipe that leads to Hooktail Castle. So shake a leg, Murphy. Go show that Hooktail who's boss.
I'm pretty sure he is the boss, if you know what I mean. I think he's the boss of this level. Alright, I don't need anything to shop at the moment.
Excuse me. Ah, Koops. It's Mario, right? Look, see, the thing is, I've been waiting here in the hope of getting to speak with you. I have to ask you something. You can say no, but I'm gonna throw it out there. See? I was wondering, would you... Oh, please take me with you to fight Hooktail, please, I'm begging you. Sorry about that. See, my dad, he went off to battle Hooktail long ago, but he never came back. I miss him, of course. I miss him badly. This isn't just about avenging my dad. Well, no, that's not true. Revenge is a part of it, I guess, a big part. But the truth is, I want to finish what my dad started, for his sake, for everyone's sake. Man, this is embarrassing. See, everyone always says I'm a crybaby, I'm a weakling. But, if I can feed a Hooktail, well, it won't be those things. I'll be strong, like my dad. I know it'll be dangerous, but I still want to go. Please, Mario.
Sure, come right along.
For real? No kidding. Yes, thank you so much. You won't regret this.
Koops has joined your party. Koops' ability is a primer. Press X to shoot out his shell. Use it to retrieve distance items and hit switches. That's cool. If you hold X, you can hold his shell in one place after shooting it. After holding his shell in one place, release X to fire past Mario and attack. Oh, that's cool. You can even hold Koops shell in place, move Mario, and then release the shell. So remember, hold X to shoot out the shell and hold in one place. In battle, Koops can fight by your side, striking foes with his main move, the shell toss. He can also strike all ground-bound enemies in one attack with his power shell. Swap out partners in the field and go to the party menu. Alright, got it.
Okay, Mario, let's get going. Koops?
Is that Koopa-ka?
Koopa-ki? Oh, man, golly, hi, Koopy. Koopy-koo. Did you overhear all that? Well, part of it, Koops. I thought I heard you say you're off to fight Hooktail, but you're joking, right? I mean, you're not exactly a powerhouse. He'll eat you up. I know, Koopa-ki. Koopa-koo, but I just want to be tougher for you. So I have to do this. No, Koops, you don't. I mean, getting off to some dangerous place, it's,
Why am I doing his voice for her?
It's stupid. So what if you're Timmy? You're sort of a crybaby. I don't care about all that. I just want you to be you, so don't go. Sorry, Koopa-koo, I've made up my mind. No need to worry, though. After I'm traveling with Mario, he's the man. Fine! Ignore me! Stubborn Koopa! I'm sorry, Koopa-koo. I swear to you, I will come back to you a stronger Koopa. Well, Mario, that's that, I guess. No turning back. Hooktail's castle awaits.
Ah! I was going to launch the shell into him, but that didn't work. Yeah, hold left and release with good timing. Wow, that's good! Crap. Turn it around, though. So it's fine. That is actually super good. I like... Haha! There we go. Getting near that next level. Got him. Yeah, even if I don't get this one like that. Oh, I see how that works. Oh, that one's very, very timing-based. Got him. Wow, there are a lot of them. Yeah, let's go for it. Ah! I see how that works. Ah, I mistimed all of that. And I mistimed that. Holy crap. I am messing up left and right again. Ah, two more. Replace 1 HP. One. That's not very useful. Sunstone. First, though, we're gonna save. Here beneath the path to dreaded Hooktail Castle, weaklings retreateth. Okay, I skipped that. Addendum. If ye are a Petalburg Koopa, huzzah, your hold ability maketh this chore snap. Oh, I understand. There we go. Is there anything to the left? So I can heal up for 6. And there's an area up above. Yeah, let's do the above first. Hooktail Castle.
Oh man, Hooktail Castle. Story's all true. This place is terrifying.
Alright, yeah, the bridge is busted. I have to use the buff route. Yeah. Oh, he hit me. I missed it. Wow! These guys are actually a problem. Man! Okay. That is tricky to time. I'm starting to get the hang of it, though. Messed that up. Well, crap. Perfect. Lucky. Oh, that was my badge. Beginning of my next turn, I'm gonna have to use... Or not. This works, too. There we go. Oh, wow! Defending against that is ridiculous. Oh, the timing on that. Okay, there we go. These Koopas are proving to be a problem. Alright, I'm gonna switch to Goombella so I can get the Tattle ability. Power Bounce. Jump on one enemy until you miss an action command. Well! Really? Even guarding, they still managed to hit. All right, there we go. Yeah, if you can manage to get them down, it's not a huge problem. But if they get up, they can really wreck you. And quite quick, too.
Oh no! These bones, they remind me of my father. There's no doubt about it, it's my father.
Oh, that's sad.
Wait, what's this? Mario, my dad's clutching a letter. Or at least his, bones are. So, what should we do? Should I read it?
Yeah, read it.
Okay. I can do this. I'll read it. I came to this castle to destroy Hooktail, but I am stuck and can go on no further. So in this letter, I shall note Hooktail's weakness for those who follow. The dread Hooktail cannot tolerate creatures that begin with Kri and end with Ikit. Hidden somewhere in this castle is an item related to Hooktail's weakness. If one is to have any hope of defeating Hooktail, one must first find that item. One last thing. Faced with ultimate doom, the fiend will use any trick to save itself. You hope to defeat it. Do not give it your kinder nature and fall for its tricks. Alas, I do not have the strength to continue writing. Already mist veils my eyes. My last words go to my son, Corralado. I love you, and I'm proud of who you become. Huh? My son Corralado? Not Coops? Oops. Yeah, I guess this isn't my father after all. But if this is my father, I wonder if that pile of bones over there is my dad.
You clearly do not value your own lives if you come to this castle to destroy us. You will go no farther, and from this moment you will be nothing but bones.
What are they doing? Ouch! It's no use, Mario. They're all over me, and what should we do? Excuse me? Well, let's go upstairs. Oh, that's just how you get back. Alright, so it looks like I need the ability to slip through fences to go through there. And yes, I know I have that other badge. Except that badge, it allows me to jump on the same enemy multiple times, which will be useful in a boss fight. So like right before Hooktail, I'll probably switch over. But until we're facing Hooktail himself, the multi-bounce ability is more useful for taking things like the Paragoombas or the Flying Koopa Troopas out of there. Alright. So I think at this point we're going to have to go back to town. See if anyone has any ideas what could help us. Because we need the ability to go through bars. Great, now we're fighting enemies. These guys are going to give, like, crap all. Star Hollow. I think I saw two. One, even. Yeah. I mean, granted, it only takes 100. I don't think it's worth it at this point. I'm just gonna sprint past. Oh. Well. He caught me. Yeah. I messed that up. Oh man, that was good. I managed to counter all of them. I am definitely doing fine on the coin front. If the coins are any measure of my progress, I'm doing good. Alright. Maybe the mayor has some idea? Alright.
With you on the job, that Hooktail's as good as gone. I'm pulling for you, Murphy. Good luck hunting for that crystal stuff.
Well, crap.
Oh, my dear Coops. I'm sorry about before. I overreacted. So I've been thinking about your tough decision, and here's what I decided. This is the first time you've ever faced your deep fears, and I'm going to support you. I won't hold you back. Good luck, sweet Coops. I love you.
Mario, listen to me. You take care of my Coops. Please, you must.
I'll be here waiting for your safe return, Coops. Good luck, love.
Aw. So sweet. Alright. Where the actual heck am I gonna get that ability?
Hey, it's the Happy Wanderers, the Traveling Sisters 3. Have you seen Hooktail yet? I wonder if there's some sign up there to see it. Hey girls, I don't mean to sound silly or anything, but what's a Hooktail?
Do I have to backtrack further? I think I might have to do some serious backtracking to find a place where having Coops can get me to another one of those chests. And that chest will give me the ability to walk through gaps. That's my assumption at the moment, anyways. And I would think it's a good one. Alright. Either way, though, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. Next time, I'm gonna go back to Roeport, see if there's anything underground that'll give me that ability that I so desperately need. So I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!